people have been coming up to me and saying that we remind them of Beauty and the Beast.
Don't look so happy there. It's really not a compliment on your behalf, but I'll take it.
Wait, you think I'm the Beast? I'm not the one that starts getting ready at 3 o'clock in the afternoon. This moneymaker is all natural.
It's valid. Okay.
From the women of Delta, Delta, Delta.
And their marriage is as shaky as my cat whiskers in a thunderstorm. So let's see what happens next.
What have you been doing in there for so long? And it smells terrible.
God, that is so overdramatic. Febreze.
You know what? The only thing that stinks more than that bathroom now is our marriage.
Yeah, you're the one that started all this. I'm trying to go on this Jamaican vacation with my husband, but you keep ruining it.
You keep on trying to force this baby idea out of me. I'm not ready to have a child.
One kid is all I asked for. What?
I come in? Okay, I come in. You need pillow?
No, I don't need a pillow.
You need pillow?
No, I don't need a pillow from you.
Come on, Bill, just be nice.
We're in the middle of an argument. I don't need a pillow.
Okay, we'll take the pillows.
Get out!
She's very mean. I think she gets it.
You were so mean to her.
She's interrupting us. Like, I'm annoyed.
Seven, Jamaica will no longer be heaven. Until you can learn to love again, Belle will take the form of a hideous beast. Fall back in love before the last coconut drops, or else the curse will never cease.
Oh my God! the weekends. We're in a Spice Girls cover band.
Yeah, we're Spice Girls. We're toadies.
Oh, that's fantastic. Wait, I'm a clock and I'm talking. What's going on?
More importantly, what's happening to me?
Just shut up, Delt. Shut up. All right, we just need to figure out what happened last night.
We were sitting in a room arguing with that housekeeper came and I kicked her out.
All right, let me just think through this. So we wake up, you look like a dog. No. All right, now these objects have turned alive. I'm going to put two and two together here and say we got cursed.
Oh, I can't forget.
It's me.
Well, do you not recognize me?
Wait a second. 1991, outside my palace, you were the beggar from Disney's Beauty and the Beast.
That's right. And I was the housekeeper last night as well. And you all been cursed.
All right, Enchantress. So what's the deal this time? Is it like last time? Is there a rose? And once all the petals fall off, we're stuck cursed?
Well, a rose really wouldn't fit in with this Jamaican scenery now, would it, Mom? See that palm tree over there?
Thank you.
Now let's go get the first one!
captive.
Stay alive, my little friend!
I'm a ticking time bomb!
Stop it! The Pearly's not my spine level. Come on, let's get to the ball.
Let's go!
What happened? Oh, my plan is ruined. No prince, no castle, no Roman good looks.
Being a clock. I always have good time.